Maduro has recalled his top diplomat in the U.S. after the United States renewed its decree against Venezuela. U.S. Democrat candidates clashed over immigration policies in their debate last night. EU interior ministers are examining the draft deal struck with Turkey to curb immigration. Presidential elections kicked off in Myanmar with a close friend of Nobel laureate Aung San Suu Kyi in the running to be next president.